That's your perfect Crystal. This is power washing. We are done this house and we got a call back for some of the windows a little streaky. Although we double rinse, this is the southern side of the house. I just want to show how chalky the frame is. So even when you do hire a window cleaner, you want to ensure that the window cleaner not just only cleans the glass, because this frame here is so chalky that even when you rinse some of the water, the rain solution, the rain will come back on the glass dry and leave like a streak. And it looks like we left soap on there, but we didn't. We try to wait when it's kind of semi-dry to see how it turns out. So basically what you need to do is have a window cleaning, and just ensure when you have a window cleaner that they detail the frame and you put like a sealant to kind of lock this oxidation. They remove the oxidation and they put like a Rintex material or some type of sealant similar to Amarol. A polymeric, so it would bleach or bleed on the glass and then leave a kind of lines on there. Nigel Grip Services Power Washing, 443-420-8058, 443wash.com.